The Panthers celebrate. They appear to have done it again.
So how about that, eh? I told you, didn't I? They saw us coming, but they couldn't stop us.
I wish I could swim.
Family is a powerful thing.
Just like a dolphin.
You can pay for every play in the comp, but you can't buy what we've got.
13 of these blokes debuted with the Panthers.
These players have such a great connection. They've created such an energy.
How else do you explain the kid with the broken foot doing this?
Yeah, he just got his feet back in field to catch that.
Danger, Edwards has got it coming.
What about the halfback with the busted shoulder?
Willis to Walker. Oh, it's good into touch. Crichton, he's away. Is he away with the premiership?
And yeah, Rabs, that's my guy, bringing the title back to the area. So be proud, Panthers fam, and walk tall. That's one peak conquered, and we'll never forget it. But now it's a new year, and I ask you again, do we look done? No sir, not us. We are not content. We keep hustling. We keep hunting. We're still young. We're still fierce. The fire rages on. Because every meter means more when you're playing for your people.
And
that's how it goes out here. These streets, these colours, true community, the stuff you can't create with a contract. And now, we're back on home turf. Time to farewell this ground we grew up on. Shake its foundations just a few more times. With the spirits of Panthers past watching over us. Inspiring us and carrying us forward. Because there's more history to be made, and we want a piece of it for Penrith.
Then we can be heroes.
A season for the true believers, the dreamers, and the new blood. From Dubbo to the Drill.
We can be heroes.
We gear up, we go again.